Clock is most certainly ticking here in Queensland. The Queensland Chief Health Officer has just hours to decide whether or not she will decide whether the community transmission cases can be linked back. She'll be having a phone hookup with her New South Wales counterpart in a couple of hours' time.
Surprise!
Oh, stitch up.
Who's that? No, you don't.
No,
we know what's happening. It's all very boring.
That's all right.
Oh, this is Jess's mum and dad, Jenny and Tim.
Oh,
there's a little gift for you.
What are you doing here?
What a jazz day.
Yes.
That's from everyone from the Today Show, darling.
Yeah.
Guys.
Your family.
Lisa. Oh, so for everyone at home, today is Jess's last day. She's heading off on maternity leave with a beautiful little bubby. Jenny and Tim, you must be so proud of her and excited.
We are, Ali. Very proud of her, and we're very excited for the new arrival.
You look beautiful, Mama.
Oh, Jenny. It's a great name for a mum too, Jenny. Hey, listen, Jess.
Oh, yes, it is, Karl. It is.
To Papa there, look, obviously a dad with his daughter is a special thing.
Jess, can you fix me up? You're a producer.
No, he doesn't have any sound.
He's producer.
You can.
That's where she gets
classic.
It from.
Demanding.
Hey, Jess, we wanted to say this to you. You over the years have demonstrated to be one of the great reporters that we've ever had on the Today Show. You've done such an incredibly fine job of reporting and you've led the way constantly, every morning, every single morning. And we know how hard it's been for you for the last few months, getting up at 2 a.m. and driving all the way down the Gold Coast and covering news for us. But as the most valued member of our family, we want to wish you all the very best. You have all of our love and we look forward to you getting back to work next week.
How are you
Give
feeling?
Give me 2 days after I birth this little one and I'll be back. Oh, I'm... Yeah, mixed emotions, because I love you guys dearly. I work with the best in the business and I feel privileged every morning to do that. To Tim, the director, and Paul, the TD, you know, you guys are such pros, not you two, obviously, but all the producers on the show are true professionals.
Wow.
And
right to the end.
Right to the very end, to a last cross.
One last slide.
Yeah, we love... I mean, what I've always loved about you, Jess, is your passion. You take this job so seriously. You love it. You want what is best for Queenslanders, and you bring that to the job every single morning. Thank you so much. We believe too you get the gift of the gab from your dad Tim there.
Look at him, he wants to get on camera so bad.
This is excellent.
This is great. Unfortunately,
he's ripping
quiet.
Into you.
Oh, yes. Right. You've got gift of the gab.
Hey, good luck, guys. Take care of yourselves. Take care of the wee one. And we'll see you very soon.
Yes,
hey,
on
what a beautiful morning it is there up there too. I wish I could go across that border so bad. But anyway.
Thank you. Miss you guys.
Jess.
We'll
Thank
see you
Carl.
One day, Carl.
All right. She was suspicious all morning about something. You can't. It's really hard to get anything past Jess.
Well, they call her the Premier of Queensland, don't they? She's certainly the Premier of our show.
Yeah, let's do a news cross after the weather. When does that ever happen?
Well, it happened today. Okay.
Oh, good stuff. Jenny and Tim, lovely to see you.
Still hitting us hard, I see, on the rundown.